Hi everyone, it's Ryan, and just wanted to put my thoughts out about the current situation at the moment. If you still think this is about science, or it's about health, or it's about not overwhelming the NHS, then you really haven't been paying attention. Okay, none of these measures are about science or about protecting us or keeping us safe, controlling this respiratory virus. The only thing that they are trying to control is us. And the only way that we can end it is by not complying. So the point being, every time you put on a mask, every time you take a test when you have no symptoms, every time you self-isolate, even though you have no symptoms, every time you comply with this bullshit, you comply with vaccine passports and the NHS COVID pass, or whatever it's called. It's actually nothing to do with the NHS. It's run by Serco, but that's another tangent. The more you comply, the longer this nightmare continues. So the only way we can end this is by mass civil disobedience. Do not comply with any of it. It is absolute bullshit. And as we've seen, the people that make up these rules, they do not follow any of them. They are actually laughing at us. So all of these measures they're putting in place, they are designed to make us feel down. They are designed to make us feel despondent, to give up, to despair. And I know that so many people have had enough that they are really not coping. And that's all part of what they are doing. It is psychological control and manipulative, and it's psychological warfare. So I'm saying to this government, you can go fuck yourselves, because none of us are complying with any of this bullshit anymore. We are going to rise up, and there's going to be a huge fucking revolution, because I am telling you, we are not going to stand for this anymore. And if you do comply with this, I can guarantee you they're going to do lockdowns every single winter ad infinitum. So I'm telling you guys, we have got a revolution on our hands, and we, the people, have the power to bring about change. So if you're struggling, if you're feeling like giving up, do not. This is the start of the revolution, and I am telling you, we are going to win.